Right, for this video, I've got one of the Cash Millions, the £5 scratch cards, and the Christmas Advent calendar. I'll do the Cash Millions first. Get zoomed in on the top section. And for this one, I'll be using this Peter Rabbit. It's one of those rare ones, what I've just came out. Well, it came out last year, but the numbers are quite low. So there we go. See if it brings us any luck. Instead of using me old People's Act one, my Representation of the People Act, just use this one for a change. Need a little bit of luck. And so I'm looking for the rule. It's the bike, the plane, and the key. Find a 20, 26. Right, now onto this section, the multiplier. Looks like a good section to win. If you can win more than 5 and get the multiplier. I've won 5 a couple of times on them, but I've never gotten the multiplier on them. Would be nice. Nope, wrong one. No chance on that one either. Right, so bottom section. The two numbers up to 10 win the prize. 7 and 2, 8 and 6, 8 and 7. Right, so I'm looking for the fingers. All of them not really saying whatever you want to call it. The ward, or the ward, necklace, pot of gold, and the ring. Right, so that card was a bust. Onto the advent calendar. I'll zoom this back out a little bit. Do a block of 12 at a time. And you just gotta find a pair of anything. Pair of doubles would be good. Right, now in the top half, the bottom half to go, so I can find the winner. Lost on the first card, I'm halfway through this one without the winner, so I can find one. Double, no, nope. Good, double trouble, that was my first double symbol in there. The wrong end. Wrong end again. Doesn't even tease you. You get them in the wrong places. Right, I thought so. Right, so nothing on the advent and nothing on the cash millions. Right, so I'll just have to keep on trying. Thank you very much for watching.